My whole life.
It's enough for me.
It's nice to see you as well, because Juha's not a big talker or a big needler, so nice to see him finally explode.
That is special. He's been waiting. He's been lying in bed for like 3 years imagining this. Give him a rebar
quickly. Marty?
Let me take a few of your chips.
No, no, you have a rebar.
And Helmuth was just like a firecracker at this point. Steaming. So steaming.
You're not playing with that low stack, donkey stupid stack. Are you stupid? Match up with me.
Tony going off again.
They just know that Phil's like a firecracker.
So how do we play now? How do you want me to play like a deuce-seven now? I can't play with your stack. Be fitting. What is this, man?
975
raise. Can you believe this stack?
I want to ask him a question. Does it make them hats in normal sizes or just extra large?
He was on his like sixth buy in here, Helmuth. Tony's got him wedged in there in the one seat. He can't even move.
He's just needling him for not having a full stack.
This man here is telling us how good he has and how much money he has, and now look at his stack. It's an embarrassment. You're an embarrassment. I tell you what,
Phil. I think I'll bust you right now.
Bust you. Maybe rebuy.
It's like bring open season.
And
this
we can
is
have
just
more
great.
Russians if you bust it.
Phil's little stack.
Bring the Russians on.
One green chip.
You know I hit every flop.
At least he
Five,
hits a turn.
Four.
Oh, wow.
That's my flop.
To fall on him.
Bet it all. Take the pressure off yourself.
Bets.
And it wasn't the biggest pot of all time, but it was the final nail in the coffin, and that just made it so sweet for you, huh?
You're not filling out aces yet. Just chew on.
So on many live tells back in this cash game.
It's all in.
It's a helmet.
Oh! Don't you flop once?
Oh, five. I have a five. Is it good? No? No? Oh.
Two five.
I must be behind. No?
Oh my god.
Can you believe this?
Have you ever seen him do this?
At least you can have a rebuy. I told you you needed a rebuy.
A huge re-race with a small pair again.
I told you you needed a rebuy.
Well played, Phil.
I was right. Bring him a rebuy now. Have you got it ready, Marty?
Yeah, Mr. Jack Kidd, baby. Don't start celebrating yet. Phil can catch lightning in the jam. Watch it.
Oh,
pretty close.
Can you believe that?
That was it, baby.
In your red card.
Phil is lucky enough to catch the check, though. No.
Red.
Trust it. Phil, look at this. Everything. Everything
you have. Now he's making a choice.